I wrote this book for the reader. I want to thank everybody who came here tonight. I only stand up here because I've walked the walk. But everybody else in this room is walking the walk. We are all consciously here together. Whether you believe it or not, you know, this is happening. We're all here in unity. And this book brings a unity to everybody. Have a look around the room. Feel the love, you know. These are all sharing something here. This wall is consciously happening and we're experiencing it. And it's important that we all get back into the heart center and out of the mind and really, really start to heal ourselves and fix the things we want to fix, you know, and help the people we want to help. The book is about a young man who got lost in the matrix of life and somehow got spit back out into the world. I spent most of my life trying to find myself, and when I found myself, I started looking again. We're all searching. So in the moments when you feel good and happy and you feel joy within, just be there. Don't worry about anything else. Don't worry about the red man and all them different things. It'll all happen. Words is a vibration, and music is a vibration. And the thing about music is it can see past anything. So have a listen to the songs and see if there's a sink of the soul of your song. See if there's a play into the resonance of your heart. But I hope you enjoy the humour as well as the darkness. The darkness is something we all have experienced, but the light is way more overpowering. And remember, the light is always beckoning back no matter what you've done, who you've said it to. But listen, on behalf of myself and Lorraine, I'd like to say a massive thank you. And I really, 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 really hope you enjoy How I Met My Guardian Angel.
There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly